everyone, welcome to AglaSem. In this video we will be discuss how to apply for NATA 2020. First of all, open your browser and then type admission.aglasem.com/nata application form and enter. Doing so, you will be landed on this page. From here, scroll down and there is a link given. Click here to fill and submit the NATA 2020 application form. Click on the click here button. Doing so, you will be land on the official website of NATA 2020. From here, you have to click on sign up. You have to fill up following details. First of all, you have to enter your name. Then you have to enter your father's name. Then fill up your mother name. Then enter your mobile number. After mobile number, you have to enter your email address. Then provide your date of birth. Then enter your Aadhaar number. After this, you have to create a password for the above login ID. Then you have to confirm your password. Then select security question. Then enter answer for your security question. Then you have to enter the captcha code and then click on sign up. As you can see on your screen, you have your user ID, name of candidate and your mobile number. Then click on login. Before login, you have to confirm your email address. A confirmation mail has been sent on your registered email ID. You have to click on click here to verify your email. As you can see, your email ID is successfully logged in to continue. Then enter your email ID. Enter the password for the same. Then enter the captcha code. Then enter the captcha code and click on login. After login, you have to provide with some details. First of all, you can see this is your application number, then your full name, father's name, mother's name, mobile number, date of birth. Then you have to select your category. Then there is option person with disability. If you are person with disability, then you have to select yes, otherwise select it no. Then if you selected it as yes, then you have to fill percentage of disability and type of disability. Then select your gender and select your nationality and click on save and continue. After this, you have to provide with your address of residence. Then you have to provide alternate address. Then select place of residence. Then select the domicile. Then select your city. After city, you have to enter the pin code for the same. Then enter your landline number. Then you have to select city for your test. Then you have to enter a second preference. Then you have to select your third preference for exam city. Then there is an option for select exam. First exam, which will be held on 19th of April 2020, then 31st of May 2020, and both 19th for 2020 and 31st 5 2020. So you can select any one of these options. For me, I'm selecting test to 31st 5 2020 and click on save and continue. After this, you have to select your education qualification, which is already set as class 10th, pass status passed, coast state name high school. Then you have to select the board. For me, it's CBSE. Then you have to select your year of passing. then you have to enter your obtained marks, then you have to enter your total marks, enter the percentage which will be auto calculated, then you have to enter your roll number for the same class, then you have to enter the name of institute, then you have to enter the institutional pin code, then you have to fill up the education qualification for your class 12th. Status is appearing. For me it's passed, so I'm selecting it as passed course 12th. Then you have to select your board for the same class. For me it's Central Board of Standard Education CBSE. Then you have to select your year of passing. Then you have to enter your roll number for class 12th. Then you have to enter the name of institute. Then again you have to enter the pin code of your institute. Then you have to enter your marks for physics, chemistry, math and aggregate marks. So you have to enter obtained marks, then total marks, percentage will be auto calculated. Then enter the marks for chemistry, total marks, then enter the obtained marks in math, enter the total marks, then click on percentage, then you have to enter your aggregate marks, then you have to enter your total marks, and the percentage will be calculated automatically. Then you have to click on save and continue. After this you have to provide it with your photo signature, and as you can clearly see, photo size should be 4 KB to 100 KB and signature size should be 1 KB to 30 KB. Then you have to click on choose file, and you can choose file for your photo, and you have to do the same for your signature. After selecting the file you have to click on save and continue. Then a page will be opened. From this page you can preview your application. You can check your basic detail like your name, father's name, email address, Aadhaar card, category, gender, etc. And then you can see your address and examination detail. After address you can see detail of education of class 10th or equivalent. You will be able to see your photo and signature, and after verifying you have to click on save and continue. Then a declaration page will be open, and you have to click on I have declared that I have carefully read the instruction. Then you have to select a payment gateway. After selecting the payment gateway, click to proceed to payment. Then a pop-up window will open and you will be charged amount of 200 INR, so you have to click on OK. This is the payment gateway page, and on this page you can see candidate name, mobile number, amount, fee amount for the exam. Then you have to click on term and condition. I accept the term and condition. Then you have to select the payment method. You want to complete the payment using credit card or debit card or via net banking. Then select pay at Axis Bank detail. Then you have to click on confirm payment at Axis. So after successful payment you will be receive a SMS and an email on the provided email address for successful payment. So this is how you can apply for NATA 2020. And if this video was helpful, then please do like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.